Yeah, I mean, I thought he was, you know, he was a nice bright spot off the bench. He's got length, you know, and they try to throw it into Garza so much, and I did think he was disrupting them. So he did a really good job. And, you know, Alihan obviously made a couple of crucial turnovers at the end, but I thought that he did some good things as well. You know, so Isaiah was definitely a very bright spot off the bench. I mean, had three block shots, had some good rebounds, and was really disruptive on the ball.